So, dear guests and judges, I'm Kent, and today I'm going to present Jetsoeye. So, Jetsoeye is the Hong Kong's first ever O2O coupon posting platform, which the merchants can post a coupon directly online by themselves. And so, for Jetsoeye, we have O2O, online to offline, and offline to online mode. So we have two modes for the platform. So first of all, let me introduce our team. And I'm the CEO and founder of the company, and I founded two companies before. And then Jetsoeye is my first startup company. And then I have over 10 years of business operation experiences. And then currently, right now, my team has about 8 members, which is in account servicing, design, IT, and account and support. And our vision is to become the ultimate coupon platform, and so whenever you guys think about coupon, you'll think about Jetsoeye. And so let's look at into our restaurant business. So here are some of the restaurant shortfalls. So for example, like the major concern of the bosses is how can they attract the new customers to their restaurant? And then how can they retain the old customer loyalty when their customer comes? So when can they come back again and again? So here are the traditional ways which the restaurants are using for their promotion. So for example, traditionally, the restaurant use stand card or use paper cash voucher. However, all of us should experience that. Most of us will throw away the paper voucher after we left the restaurant. Or when we go to the shop, we forget to bring the stand card. So it's a very inconvenient for the consumer to use this kind of vouchers. And so this is a pain point for the restaurants. So Jetsoeye is going to change the game. Jetsoeye is going to bring a whole new experience for the consumers to use the coupon. So first of all, I will talk about the online to offline mode. So all the coupons are going to listed on our platform for the consumer to search. So here is the operation procedure. So the restaurant will create their own deals, and then the customer will find their nearby deals when they are nearby the restaurants. And then the customer can download or purchase the coupon by themselves, and at the end, when they go into the restaurant, they can display the voucher to the staff and then unlock the coupon by entering the passcode. So this is the way for restaurants to acquire new customers. And then so we have a second mode, which is offline to online. So we will put the QR code on the restaurant table. So whenever the people are dining, they will see the QR code sticker on the table. So that when the consumers, while they are dining, they can scan the QR code and discover the exclusive offers and the hidden surprises. So here's the operation procedure. Same as before, the restaurant will create their own deals, and then they will put the QR code on the table. And then the customers can scan the code, and then they will find out there's a hidden surprises offered to them by the restaurants. So this is the way for the restaurants to attract the customers to go back to the restaurant again. So this is how they can retain their consumer loyalty. So for our revenue model, we have two models. So we have one model is for monthly fees, which the restaurant pay for the monthly fees, and then they can post the fee coupon for the hidden surprises. And then we have also another model which will collect commission fees for the purchase coupon. And here's the market potential. So right now in Hong Kong, there's over 40,000 of shops. There are over 60% of diners we eat out 5 to 10 times per week, and they will spend over $200. And here's our treasure. We have launched 3 months already, and right now we have over 1,500 downloads and over 1,000 users, and we have received 200 paid transactions. And here are the list of restaurants that have joined us so far. We have 40 restaurants are using Jetsoeye. And right now, we are looking for the funding. We are looking for the funding for the first time, and then we will use the funding on operation account services, R&D, and for marketing and promotion. And here are the presses that have covered us for the last few months before. So with Jetsoeye, the customer simply won't say bye to the restaurants. This is the end of my presentation.